Hey guys, now I will show you how to upgrade firmware version on the TP-Link TLWR841 on routers. Connect your Android mobile or computer to the TP-Link router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. You must be connected to your TP-Link TLWR841 and Wi-Fi router. Don't use mobile data to update your firmware version. Once your Android mobile or computer is connected to the TP-Link router, open a web browser and type tplinkwifi.net into your web browser. Then press Enter. Log into your router's panel. If you have forgotten this login password, you will have no choice but to reset the TP-Link router to factory defaults and then configure it again. Type the administrator password you have previously set. Then click on Login. At the bottom left, click on the System Tools tab. Then click on the Firmware Upgrade tab. Now you can see your current firmware version. The first thing you want to do is check the existing hardware version and firmware version on your TP-Link TLWR841 on router. Open a second page as a tab, just click on the plus sign next to the first tab or right-click on the first tab and select the new tab. Then type TP-Link TLWR841 and firmware into your web browser. Then press Enter. Download the firmware update file from the TP-Link router manufacturer website. Click on the official website of the TP-Link router. Choose the hardware version of your TP-Link TLWR841 on router. Please verify the hardware version of your TP-Link router for the firmware version. A wrong firmware upgrade may damage your device and void the warranty. Then click on the firmware tab. Now you can see the latest firmware version file. Download the firmware update file. To unzip the entire folder, right-click to select extract file. Go to the TP-Link router's web-based management page tab. Under firmware file path, click on the choose file. Go to the file location in the left pane and click on the firmware update file on the bottom. Then click on open. Finally, click upgrade to update your firmware version. Sometimes, after upgrading your firmware, TP-Link router recommends restoring factory defaults and then reconfigure any custom settings to your router. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.